Hi, all my good friends on YouTube. I got a personal message from someone, and I was actually expecting a personal message from this person. And now, first of all, I'm going to tell you this has nothing to do with phone numbers or addresses or anything. This was just a conversation we were having, and this is what showed up when I went to the message of this person. So I'm going to tell you, YouTube is even checking everything. I mean, this must be NSA Central. This is kind of creepy. Now I'm going to show you this. Whoops. Hi. I'm going to show you this just so you'll know what I'm talking about. Right here, I went to open one of my good friend's emails, and it says, "It appears that this message may be asking you to reply with your password or phone number," which it had no such thing in there, in the message. Remember that a YouTube employee will absolutely never ask for your password or phone number via personal message. Now, this came up on just a random conversation me and someone was having. Had nothing to do about phone numbers or addresses. So, a heads up, they are looking at all our mail, and if, I mean, you even say something about, you know, "Hey, I'll call you later," or something, they're censoring it. They know everything you're doing. This is kind of spooky because this is not what this conversation was about, we were talking about. So for them to read a personal PM on YouTube is pretty bad, and pathetic is how I feel. So to my friend whom I tried to send a private video to, this is what I got when I opened your mail, and I know that you were not asking for anything. So I've sent you my email address. We'll do this via email instead of with YouTube. Be careful, guys. Whatever you send in the PMs and stuff, obviously they're capturing and saving it too. Don't send phone numbers or anything else. You know, maybe it's better just to, maybe we need to get pen and paper out and start writing letters. Anyway, I love you all. Peace, love, and truth always. Linda.